The number line below shows 5 points labeled J, L, M, Q, and R. Which 2 points have a distance of 3 ice between them? Distance means like far away or close. So, and we need to do 3 ice. So if you do J and L, that's 1, 2. That's not 3 jumps. And if you do L and M, that's only 1. So, if you do Q and R, that's only 1, 2. So, if you do J and M, that's 3.